My name is Parminder Chauhan. I am a managing director with Desjardins Financial Security Independent Network, and I manage a team of over 600 advisors. Folds of Honor is the organization, does a lot of work, gives scholarship to the spouses and their children for the falling soldiers who fought for the country and make great sacrifices for the country to give us the freedom we enjoy today. So we are filming a movie, and I'm proud to be part of that. And we wanted to spread the message out to more people and show them this great cause this organization does.
I'll challenge you, just like I challenge myself every day, to unplug, right? And look up and watch for these signs that are around you every day, right? Every step you take. And even when you recognize these moments of synchronicity, I will tell you, right, inspiration without action is meaningless.
So they've done over 20,000 scholarships to the families and the spouses and children, and over 120 million in total scholarships they have paid. That's a huge, huge task they have done. And we wanted more people to be part of that, because the life we enjoy today is because of those people. I actually do the similar task in Canada. I provide scholarships to the students. I have my own nonprofit foundation. And this is a great cause. The people fought for the country, and we enjoy everything today. So it's a great cause, and I wanted to be part of that to make a difference. So my dad always told me, if you're there for somebody else, people will be there for you later on. So I want it to be something great which is coming up. There are so many great souls who have made a huge difference in the life of others, and they have made sacrifices for this country, and we need to remember them every day.